I'm gonna be honest, ma'am. I've hated my job for a long time now. Chasing people down to shady parts of town. Taking pictures of them cheating on the love of their life. Ruining marriages. Ruining lives. And charging money for all of it.
You know, in a way I knew. I always knew. He just had that smile.
They always do.
Oh, Reagan. What could I have done?
I really wouldn't be too hard on myself, Miss Mills. You know, this kind of thing.
Clara.
Clara. Of course. I'm sorry.
What would you advise that I do in this situation, Mac? I mean, go back to him. He does have all the money in the family.
You once told me you didn't love him. Is that the truth? Do you love him?
I think I do. I mean, I'd have to, wouldn't I, to feel the way that I do inside, somewhere?
Then I'm very sorry. You know, it's hard for me. I see this kind of thing every day. It makes me lose faith in myself and the things around me. But I've seen recoveries. It's not always the end. You know, sometimes it makes relationships stronger. Not always. But I've seen it happen.
That's not necessarily the case here, is it? This is the end. And you know it.
It's all how you think about it. You have to be positive about these things.
You know, you're trying so hard.
I'm sorry.
You know, you keep trying to deny what's so prevalent between us.
Mrs. Mills, Clara, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm happily married.
If you're so happy, how come you never wear your ring in here?
Hold up.
It's been burning inside both of us from the minute I stepped in here. Admit it. You wanted to catch my husband in the act. You wanted him so desperately to be guilty, he had to be, so you could have me.
Clara.
Please. I haven't felt this way in so long. I've felt so alone in this world until I came in here.
In white satin, never reaching the end.
So, I don't know about you, but I had a really good time today.
Yeah, so did I. The Comic-Con would have been fun, but probably not quite as special.
You're probably right. Really hope that the guys made it to the con all right.
Yeah, can you imagine them in the gas station interacting with the common people?
I would imagine it to be a lot like, you know, the voyage home with Kirk and his crew.
Maybe not that awkward.
I would hope not, but have you met Bruce?
Good point. Well, it's been a really good day.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
No, please don't feel bad. It's just...
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
It's fine. After Jake, I'm just not ready. This is too soon, you know?
I really am.
Please,
sorry.
Please don't feel bad. I think you're a really, really nice guy, Steven, but I'm just not ready for a relationship, you know? It's just too soon.
Can I walk you to your car? At your door?
Don't worry about it. It's fine. I'm really sorry.
In white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I've always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say.
Remember all the magical places that comic books took you as a child? The fantastic worlds inhabited by mythical superheroes and vicious supervillains. Those magical places still exist in comic books today. Get to know your childhood heroes once again, or introduce them to a whole new generation at Heroes and Dreams, Magnolia Marketplace, Flowood.
So, are you sure you don't want to get some dinner after all this?
Yes, Ed, I'm sure. Besides, I have a lot on my mind right now.
Wait, this isn't scaring you, is it?
I don't know. I just have a good feeling about it.
Listen, it's probably just some kids playing some pranks. Or better yet, it's Krista and Sam trying to make all this believable. I've got more important things on my mind, like freshman girls.
Are you serious? What was that?
I mean, I'm sure it's nothing. You know how these old buildings are.
Yeah, but it kind of creeps me out.
So, back to the freshman girls. I mean, let's think about it. I'm a senior, and I'm in the SGA. I'm pretty much in.
You never cease to amaze me. What are you doing?
What? It's just this empty stage, this empty room. There's nothing to be afraid of. Okay, maybe it's a little scary,